Greetings, dear children. Today, in this video, we'll start Chapter 3, Managing Files and Folders. So, let's start with OS. OS stands for Operating System. And Ubuntu is a Linux-based operating system which is designed for use in the field of education. The first edition of Ubuntu 5.10 was released on 13th October 2005, and we are using Ubuntu 14.04.2 LTS version, which was released on February 20, 2015. Now let's learn about features of Ubuntu. Let's learn GUI. GUI stands for Graphical User Interface. First feature is user friendly. The Graphical User Interface GUI of Ubuntu is easy to learn and work with. Second one is more personalization. You can redecorate your desktop with new themes and wallpapers. Third one is education based. It comes with preloaded educational softwares and is particularly designed to be used in schools and colleges. Fourth one is free to distribute. Ubuntu is available free of cost and can be downloaded on any number of computers. Next is better memory management. Ubuntu can smoothly run on systems with relatively low amount of memory. And the next one is global connectivity. You can connect to the internet, receive and send emails, and can download latest software.